taste the hate and bitterness of a thousand lifetimes of war.
Prepare your team.
A nice suit. We'll just start on the Death Knight from Soldier 46, who is fighting for Pivo. They get the Mega Hellspawn. Well, we have a fight. And... oh yeah, Aldeeb is there on his own. He gets LG'd in the back. What the, oh, his body is there taking the jump pad, but he walks into so much damage. Oh, Soldier 46 suicides and the spectator. Has a life of his own. My life. Well, Pivo are rocking a solid lead. Well, Aldeeb is on the other hand. Ah, oh, but he gets greeted by an enemy with the shotgun in hand. Gets a clean frag. The mega health to his name. And, well, his body did some totem cleaning with his face. Ah, oh, he walks into a super shotgun blast. And Soldier is there to seal the deal for Team Pivo. And he also gets from the grave. Let's see, 2 seconds for the quad to spawn. Ah, oh, it goes to double whammy, but he's on fire. Oh, and he doesn't get to a health bubble in time. Where is he? 50 though was there to pick it up. Wow!
Excellent.
Oh, the sound! Oh, Jimmy the turret with quad. Wow, that sounded awesome. Oh, Ripperus though is there to kill him off. Oh, he didn't get the mega health. Just got stolen by the enemy. Well, he was taking the portal. And he's fighting a 3-1. He does delete one of the enemies though. LG against missing rockets. Well, they trade for days. Soldier 46 using the barbecue. Can't stack back on the mega health. And well, the heavy is 4 seconds away. It gets picked up by the enemy's team, but he's able to do the punishment after it. Wow, and he's having a great string of lightning against the enemy's team, but there is another one appearing at his side and he dies.
Incoming protection.
Next power up is 5 seconds away. 50 is pretty stacked. But oh no! Soldier is around the corner. Has his fire strike ready.
Stopwatch.
Gets the mega health so he can go on a rampage. I think a good decision to rocket jump over those rockets. Because that's always less damage than getting a full on. Oh. Soldier 46 had some great rockets there. But 50 has one of his own. And he gets revenge. Oh, 50 is leaving the heavy up. So he only walked to the heavy to kill the enemy, and he leaves the item behind, but he has the mega health timing down and gets a killing spree while he collects the item. Also does great opening damage. The shotgun blast though did a lot, so Soldier is there to finish the job. Yeah, so Team Blue has the mega health timing down, while Team Red has the heavy timing down. Wow, he gets a lot of damage on the mega health pickup with his fire strike. It's not enough to kill both teams. Both members of the enemy's team.
Teams are tied.
What?
Quad's small. Your team has the quad.
Gets picked up by 50, who has a good stack going. Isn't able to deny the mega health though, but he gets a clean frag. Oh, he isn't aware that someone is behind him. So he shifts his focus. That bought a lot of time for Team Red without being attacked by the quad. Oh, and now after it's done, he takes a jump pad and, well, was just whistling, enjoying the view he got there, but he's in the fighting arena and he gets destroyed. It's actually pretty interesting because no one really gets in the lead while having the quad, so I'm a little bit amazed. Being this a really small map, as soon as you have a good stack with the power up, you could go for some spawn frags. But neither of the teams are able to do anything with it.
Teams are tied.
You should not have entered.
And they're just trading for days.
They've lost. Incoming protection.
May the power.
And next power up is in 10 seconds, and I see that Team Blue is pretty stacked right now. But all day. Enter the area a little bit too early. 50 rained down some rockets.
Lead lost. Teams are tied.
Yeah, so in the end, they walk away with it.
Lead taken. Teams are tied.
Totem initiated.
But again, they are not able to snowball with the power up. It's just that the power-up is walking alone, and the one that doesn't have the power-up is getting 2v1'd, so... No one is able to sustain a hefty lead.
That is for life.
The quad, though, will be more important. Oh, the flame strike. It's such an effective tool.
Teams are tied. We've lost. Teams are tied. Lead taken.
Let's give Ripper some screen time. Oh, he's fighting against the rocket launcher with the shotgun. He's doing great damage, but he's playing a 2v1. And Timmy the turret seals the deal for 50. Well, let's see. Last time around, Team Blue was holding the upper ground. and rain down rockets, but now they are at the spot and got destroyed by a soldier 46, and they walk away with the quad. Now they're really disappearing on the map. They are having the lead, but soldier 46 dies it up with the quad behind it.
5 minute warning.
He wanted to get a sharp angle with his rocket, but he destroys himself. Oh, a soldier is just trying to shop for some easy angles. Oh, wow. He gets a nice wreck, but the LG was so strong. From the enemy he was fighting. Yeah, so who is gonna get the 50th frag? Team Red only needs 3, but Diva and his buddies are close to tied up, but no, he walks into a totem. Oh, and he gets the second to last frag.
You win.
And the last one. Well, I think this is Pivo again, right? The date. They say GG, but I think it's GG's. Yeah, it's Pivo who won. So they move on.